afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another week at Music in the Atrium. We're so pleased that you could join us this afternoon for another wonderful hour of live music. And before we begin, I'd like to thank the Tauba and Sullivan Spiro Family Foundation for supporting this program, and we're so lucky to be back at the Princess Margaret with live music. So thank you so much for coming this afternoon. If you're a fan of fiddle music or folk music, you are in luck, because today we have two of the absolute best in the business. These two wonderful musicians behind me here, in addition to being incredible solo artists and releasing a number of wonderful albums on their own, they've also performed and been on albums with artists like Lou Romeo, James Taylor, Stan Rogers, and so many more. So this is going to be the most wonderful hour of music. So without further ado, I'm going to turn things over to the wonderful Anne Lindsay on violin and David Woodhead on guitar.
Tallest freestanding fiddlers, Oliver Schroer, who sadly left us in 2008 after spending a fair bit of time in this building, actually. But he left us a whole legacy of wonderful tunes, and I'm going to play one of those for you now. It's called Flowers. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. I'm going to play a tune set now for you, and a fiddle tune set consists of three tunes, a waltz, a jig, and a reel. And when I set out to write this tune set, I realized that I don't write traditional fiddle tunes. I write twisty tunes. Sometimes they have odd numbers of beats in the bars, and sometimes they are written in a different scale than a major or a minor scale. So you might hear some of those elements when you're listening to this twisty tune set.
Thank you.
much. Well, this next tune came to me as a field recording on an old cassette tape. And I was playing in a klezmer band at the time, a wonderful band here in Toronto called Beyond the Pale. And the leader of the band came to me and said, I think you'd like to play this tune. It's a beautiful song. So I put it into my cassette player, and I could hear birds in the background and wind in the trees and sort of the creaking of a chair or a front door or something in the background. And I just imagined an old fiddler sitting on their front porch somewhere in Eastern Europe playing this very soulful tune. We're going to play for you now. It's called Selinsky's Romanian Fantasy.
Thank you.
was another Oliver Stroller tune called Bright Eyes. And we're going to play a set of tunes for you now. I wrote these tunes for my sister-in-law when she was turning 40, and she was taking it far too seriously. And it starts out with a slow air. It's called Her Lament. And then when she realizes that middle age isn't so bad after all, she kicks up her heels in a little too. of them playing are tunes, original tunes of mine that I've written. I have four CDs out of material that I've recorded over the years, and David has two CDs of his material out. David Woodhead on guitar today. Three CDs out. I'm sorry, I miscounted. So you can look us up online. I'm Ann Lindsay, and find some of our music there if you'd like to listen to more of it. Another Oliver Schroer tune for you, one he wrote about some of his favorite things, horseshoes and rainbows. Thanks so much. I'm going to do a set of tunes that I wrote for, one of them was actually written for Oliver. The last tune in the set, I can't tell you the name of it until I tell you the story behind how the name came to be. I have three sons, and when they were very little, and Oliver would come over to my house to perform or to eat, he loved to eat, he would ring the doorbell and the boys would all run to the door and they would look up, 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 and they would say, "Ollie, how tall are you?" And he would reply, "I'm 5'18". Do the math. there, 5'18", if you still count in feet and inches like I do. Anyway, that's the name of the last tune in this set. It was written for Oliver's last birthday on the planet. And then there's also another tune called Nahal Alistair, which was written for one of the youngest people I met on the planet, my girlfriend's grandson when he was born. And there's Jeremy's Dream in the middle of it all. little tune I wrote for my sons when we were stuck in a remote cottage on Georgian Bay for a week, and it rained every day. But they amused themselves by dancing and designing games to their mom's fiddle music.
Thank you.
drum solo happens. Wonderful, kind of magical thing when it happens. Okay, well, we're in the home stretch here. We've got a couple more tunes for you. This tune was also written up on Georgia Bay, on a remote island, but it was a sunny day, and the kids were swimming in the water, and the canoes were passing by. It's called the Thorny Island Reel.
Thank you.
you so much for coming out to listen. We've got another tune for you, and thanks to Andrew, who puts on these concerts every week. It's a wonderful offering to the community, and we hope this continues for many years. Thank you so much to our sponsor, Tauba, as well. Thank you for coming out. This last tune is just a little tune about doing all the things that you feel are the right things to do in life for all the right reasons. I almost forgot to thank my partner in crime, Mr. David Woodhead, on the guitar. There you go. And I'm Ann Lindsay. Again, thanks so much for coming up. Thank you.
Well, that was absolutely spectacular. I think we can give Anne, Lindsay, and David Winhead one more round of applause. Thank you both so much. That was a wonderful, wonderful hour. I know everyone enjoyed it, and I did too. It was just fantastic. So thank you, everyone, for joining us this week for Music in the Atrium. We do have concerts every Wednesday here at the Princess Margaret from noon to 1 p.m. Next week's concert is featuring another violinist, a classical violinist, Alex Tosca, who's been here before, who's putting together a fabulous program. And if you're here, we hope you'll join us for next week's concert. I'd like to thank the Tauba and Solomon Spiro Family Foundation for supporting this concert series and bringing us live music every week, and we're so thrilled to be back. So thank you, everyone, once again. Have a wonderful week, and we'll see you next Wednesday.